map Stranded. The challenges that we did so far were build a shelter, make a make charcoal, I think we did that. Craft a glass bottle, no. A wheat farm, no. Craft a boat, a melon farm, potato farm, carrot farm, and animals. Yeah, I didn't do all of them yet. Let me get back on my mini raft. Let's get to my island. I don't have a bed, so I just have to not sleep. There's an island over there that has like a lot of resources, so I'm just gonna break down this house and go over there. First, I need to eat. And there's nothing inside here. Let me just take this axe. Let me make another one. Let me take this pickaxe. Let me get this to make some sticks. I feel like I'm gonna die of hunger. That's like the worst thing. I'm just gonna end up at the rafts. Let me get some of this to make some flint and stick. I need some flint. I need some gravel and flint. I need flint, not gravel. Alright, just at least one. I don't even know what to do these things. Wait, do I? I don't know. Let's put these down. I feel like I'm gonna die. That's not a good thing, obviously. But if I do, then I'll just break this. So my other axe. I'm gonna be. So let me just make these into sticks. What? Oh yeah. Make these into planks, and then I'm gonna make these into sticks. After that, wait, let me turn my volume, my music and sound down. 20%, 30%. Alright. Alright, you guys should be able to hear me a little better now. It was all the way up at me. So. Alright, found some seeds. I should go planting. I should make a hoe. Yeah, I'm gonna make a hoe over there. I'm gonna make a hoe over here. I need to make some bread. And I have cocoa beans too. I don't have milk or anything because I didn't see any cows. Yeah, I'm just gonna make a hoe. Stone hoe. It's like this. Yeah. I'll just. Alright. And you put one over by the water. Yeah, I'm gonna die of hunger. That's not a good thing. I keep saying that because obviously it's not a good thing. Wait, do I have to wait until it turns so fast? Like, dang, can I do it? Nope. Alright, that's good. Put this here. When these are done growing, let me just put all this inside my chest. When all of these are done growing, then I'll go to the next island where I'll start chopping down the wood from this island first, though. So I need more stone. I need more stone for the. I mean, where's that part? I need more stone. And yeah, I'm going to die now. We just reach one, two. Alright. I have half a hunger bar, so I start losing things. Losing my health. I just need to make this axe. Alright, I made the axe. Let me put it inside of the chest. And let's just wait. Unless you guys grow really fast, or unless I found a seagull. Probably not. So I'll just walk a lot of way around. Alright, I'm gonna go back over there after I die. But wait, I'm on normal mode. It's good. Turn my. Yes, I hear music. Oh no, it's off. Never mind. I can't hear anything at this moment at all. Alright, now I can hear things. My speaker's wrong, not on. Yeah, see, I'm dying now. I am dying of starvation. It's not a good thing. I'll just drown myself. Gonna take fast. It's gonna be faster. Hello guys, this is the first death. The first death of this episode. Of this series. And yeah, I knew it was gonna happen, but I just didn't want it to. So yeah guys, bye. Okay guys, I'm back. Oh, what? We swim back up to the surface. And where's that raft? Over here. I'll just swim over there. And then in the morning I'll go to that other island that's over there. But right now I'll chop down the wood that's over here. And then see what happens when we get over there. Okay, I'm gonna march. That there's like a boat over there if you guys didn't see in the first episode. Put the link in the description to the first episode of the series. There's like a boat over there, and I'm gonna make that my house. So that should be fun. Let me not sprint. Let me just walk normally. Let me just break all of this wood now. I don't need the doors. So yeah, that's why I got all of this like redstone and other stuff. Let me finish breaking all of this. I thought this was gonna be my house, but it's actually not. So I'll have to go back at step one, build the shelter. Then I already found a shelter, so yeah, I'm just gonna use that. Keep these torches too. And I think this is my like first time really like commentating. Like an actually like long time, so I don't really know what I'm supposed to say when I'm like doing all of this. I mean like I could do some editing tricks and then just like cut out that part of the video. Then I don't feel like I want to though. I feel like so you guys can get like the full effect of what I'm doing. Collected two of my torches back, and there's torches placed all over the island. And I can't do flash spawn point. I tried. It's gonna say you don't have permission. So then you can't cheat or anything. You can't go inside a creator. And yeah, that one died. And chance. What if I just do this? And do this. Oh, I can't do that. Something just fell over there. I don't know what it was. What it looked like, at least something fell over there. It's turning morning right now. That's a good thing, but then I have to hurry and chop all this wood down. And I'll just move over there. I'm just gonna break down my chest and then put it back when I get over there. I'm just trying to finish this side off, and then I'll go. Then if I find any sheep, then I'll get some wool to make a bed. And that's how the series is probably gonna play out. I'm probably gonna do like one or two challenges per day. Some challenges are harder than the other. And I know that there's some iron on that other island, and I know I have a stone pickaxe, so I can get that iron. So that's how the series is gonna play through. So let me just finish this up. And yeah, I'll get to the next island. So, let's go watch how I do this, and I'm not gonna be talking. Actually, I think I should, because, in my voice. Somebody asked about FaceTime. I might be doing FaceTime. But I'll be right back, something happened. Okay, sorry guys for the delay. Actually, no, I don't need the door. Alright, so I'm gonna go into my next, I'm gonna go on to the next island now. I know there's some floating blocks, but that's okay. So, yeah, there's somebody talking to the background. I was talking to that person. It's okay, though. So, let me just break this chest. So then, just get over here. And break this with my pickaxe. Break this with my axe. I get a chicken out of this. Let me go to my boat. Let me sprint. Let me go to my boat and go to that island, and then, yeah, I'm moving. You can see a boat inside the distance over there. So, yeah. There's an island over here, if you guys didn't know. If you guys never saw the last video. So, yeah. Why do I keep saying so, yeah? In the last video, I said, alright. And now I keep saying, yeah, in this video. It's okay, though. That's just my type of person. My type of personality. Alright, so this is the next island. This is the island that I'm going to move to. There's a boat over there. There's a sunken boat right over there. We don't really need that. We don't really need that. First thing I need to do, get the iron. I know where the iron is. The iron is right next to the boat. Over there. But I still need some flint. There's iron. Yeah, right here. Is this just one piece? Yep, it is. I think I need more for flint and steel. This is the boat that I'm gonna move to. I just have to fix it up. First off, let me take away all of this. All of these vines. How about I not use a pickaxe so I don't accidentally break anything? Alright. What if I just use my hands? Like these, like this, like that. I just fix that part up on the boat so I can break this part away. That I'm just taking away any vines right now. Alright, so there's some windows on the other side of the boat. This is gonna be my new house. This is how the boat's gonna look on both sides. And yeah, that's pretty much what I'm gonna do. I mean, there's like a part inside of the boat where I'm not running anymore. There's like a part inside of the boat where it like splits. Alright, so now I noticed that this has to be here. And then there's another part inside of the boat, like right here. Yeah, right here. Let me put some spruce right there. Let me put some spruce on the bottom. Let me break this. So I don't really need my furnace anymore. But I still have it. Like this. How do I get up? I don't get up. That's gonna be that deep. Let's not get this water in here. Let's fill this up. And let me break this. And there's some under here. In right here. I can't pick it up though because it's glitching. Stop glitching, please. Alright, it's just gonna glitch like that. I'm trying to catch you. So, let me break this. Let me break this. Let me put the thing at the top now. Let me put that at the bottom. Oh, wait, no, it's not glitching. I just can't pick anything up. Let me put my. Where's my chest that I have? I can't find it. Oh, sure. Put my other chest right here. Let me put. This to block that up. Put that there. But let me empty my stuff inside of my chest. I'm not gonna pick up this, and I'm not gonna pick up this. Let me just put this all inside of my chest now. Yeah, this is where I'm gonna be moving to. I think it's a good place to move to. And, I'm gonna craft the table. My crafting table is right here, so let me put that over here. Yeah, I think this is a nice house, so we're supposed to be. Let me get some of this. So I need spruce and I need dark oak. So I have spruce, some even more spruce. I'll just use oak, regular oak. I'll just use regular oak. So I use spruce right here. I use spruce here. Okay, what do I do now? So I use spruce at the bottom, then I use dark oak. Except on two pieces of glass right there. So the bowl isn't that short actually. I just need glass right there and right there. I need to break this. Now we just have more space for the roof. And the Cats acts. They lost their ability at first. I'll probably replace that with a real bed after. Not right now. I don't even know if I can. So if I put that right there, since that I could leave right there. This, put that, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's just enough space. Oh, I could put another crafting table there. Block this up, block that up. And then you need some dark oak wood. And that's exactly the amount I need. And I think the boat's finished. I just need another way to get on top of the boat. Like right here. And I need to break this. What is this? I got an oak, regular oak. Should I break these fences? No. That's how I can take the boat. There's a lot of chests and stuff on here. And put this dark oak right here. And I need glass, so let me get 2 pieces of this. The sand. Need to burn some wood now. Yes, there is a way to get to the bottom of the boat right here. I don't have to break through it. Let me just break this because I don't need that. Put that in the furnace. Add it. I have 3, so there's like 3 other spaces up here, I think. Or just 2 other spaces. Then there's one on top of like the captain's quarters and stuff. If I could get up here, just some mini parkour. Get up here. Let's actually put another one right here, down here. We cut the sand, make some glass, and yeah, I think the ship should be done then. Well, after I get this other dark oak wood, which I'm probably not, because I want these. That goes here. Then yeah, I can't spin anymore. This piece goes here. I'll just put an oak piece right here. I mean, like, it can't be the best, like, boat ever. I need to put this on the chest now. I think I'm done. Let me put a ladder. Let me make some sticks. Let me make a ladder. Put, like, a ladder piece. Crafting table. Here, make some sticks. I know I don't need any sticks, but I want put that there, put that there. Make as much as I can make. I only need like 2, I think. I don't need like 1 actually. Right here. Then maybe I could put 1 right there. So yeah, you can say about like 2. Now I just need to clear this out. Now I just need to clear this out. Make a shovel. Glass gravel. Just make a wooden shovel. Yeah. Well, I don't really have that much resources because I mean, like, I am on a deserted, and I'm stranded on a deserted island. I don't have shovels like that. Now I'm just making things look good now. And now this is my houseboat. I need to fill in. Well, it's not really supposed to use that like bits and stuff. So yeah, I can use it like this. Use that sort of box and this. Oh, it's not beached anymore. So that it's not beached anymore. Take this bit. And then just go up here. You guys don't know what I'm doing. And you'll see after I make like a bed in the beginning. hike there, like, if I have to go explore the different islands. And I have my own boat now. I'm moving inside of my boat. Oh, the houseboat. Yeah. And I just booked it. It's like exactly the same speed as mine. It's not exactly, but like, pretty close. Now I'll build like this. Stuff and do anything. I'll build like this stuff, and I'll build like this stuff. Did I just say I'm saying this? I'll build like this stuff, and I'll build this stuff. I don't even know what I just said. Now it's looking like now the boat's not that beached anymore. Just like this. And yeah, the boat is not beached anymore. That's the secret scene for doing that. You get on my boat. I mean, put my torches down, so no mobs spawn. This what doesn't have my thing with my torches. Six. Let's go back to the house anyways. Put it out of the captain's quarters. Front of the ship, it doesn't really need anything. How do I get to the front of the ship anyways? No, I did it before. When it was not like that. I'm sure you think it was. So I don't fall off. Do any mobs even spawn? Because I know I'm on normal difficulty and mobs spawn on normal difficulty. Sorry. I know that mobs spawn on normal difficulty. So let me get to the side over here. Let me get down here. Just two ways to get down. I'm using my gun. Wait, I think this block. Actually, no, leave this block on the base. Not worth it. So. And then I put this here. Now I have a flower pot. Little flower pot, this is my house. Not the best, but it's a house. There are over there. That's my fence. So now I'm not that beached anymore. I don't know if boats can reverse. I think they could. And I feel like I'm gonna do it and I'm going to die again. I feel like that's gonna be like a normal thing. This would make a trap door. Make a trap door if I remember how to make it like this. Oh, that's a crafting table. It's like I forgot. I know it's not this. That's a chest. That's a bolt. That's sticks. That's a button. That's a crafting table. Yeah, alright, trapdoor. I only have been playing Minecraft for like a couple of years now. It's more than some people that I know, but I don't know every single crafting recipe because I've either have been playing on Xbox or Pocket Edition, and they don't really, and you don't really have to know the crafting recipes for that, for them on those. So should I just drown myself? Oh. I'm gonna leave my boat over here though. Actually, no, let me go to the raft. Wait, where do I end up when I die? I forgot. I end up at like where the raft is, so I'll park the boat over there if I can make it. Let's get over there. Let's turn around. I'm gonna see if my stuff is done growing. Because I grew like some wheat. I can make some bread. Let's get to that part where the raft is, and I have no hunger anymore. So yeah, I'll come back when I get there. All right, guys. So I made it here, and now I'm just gonna drown myself. I'm just gonna end up here anyways. So that's the raft. Let me swim under the raft. Swim under the raft. No air. Okay, that's good. Now I'm drowning. I would have drowned anyways. So. Oh, I not would have drowned. I would have died anyways. Alright, so the dying part. What is that? Oh, seeds. So the dying part, not good. It's not good about dying and stuff, but me get back to the main island. Let's get back to my main island. Let's get back to the main island. That's not done yet. So, I'll get over here and open my clothes. So there's anything I do. Actually, no, I don't have an axe or anything. So let's just say this is an abandoned house. An abandoned house. Because it actually is now. So what do I do now? I guess I just go back to my islands and just hope for the best. Actually, no, let me go back to the raft. Let me go back to the raft and then. Let me get back to the raft and then see what the next quest is. Alright, so I built a shelter. Well, kind of. Made a fire, no. Make charcoal, no. I did not make charcoal. Wait, yes, I did. No, I'm talking about. Craft a glass bottle, make a wheat farm. Yeah, I'm doing that. Craft a boat. Yeah, I did that. A melon farm, potato farm, carrot farm. Craft bow and arrows. Make sugar cane farm, pumpkin. Craft a map. Build a barn user. Build a barn user shelter. I can't even find animals. Maybe I'll just put them into the barn. Find a wet sponge and dry it. Craft a fishing rod and use it to catch a fish. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So I don't have to die anymore because of food. I'm gonna make a fishing rod. I feel like that's the most obtainable thing that I can make right now. I think I'll make two because I know I have string because I got it from one of the chests. So, I think it was a good idea to make a houseboat where I am. And I think I'll go to the island that's over there because there's an island over there. You can't learn to turn all the way around on your side of these boats in Aquaman. That's okay though, because I don't really need to. I'll show you guys in this video anyways. When I get over there. Okay, so in every single video, I'll try to go to an island. I'll try to go to a new island. And, yeah. Let me walk and make a fishing rod. I need some sticks that I need, so. Wait, oh, no, I have sticks. Okay, I have sticks and I have some string. I don't really know how to make a fishing rod. Yeah, but Minecraft is just things like how it works. So I can make two, but I don't have another piece of string to do that. So let me go fishing right now. It's a good fishing spot. Let me go fishing. We catch some fish. And guys, I'll be back after I get a sustainable amount of fish. So yeah. Okay, guys, I'm back. The only thing I managed to get was some string, but that's good. That's good. In a type of way because that's kind of good in a type of way because now I can make another fishing rod and at the same time I just want to get fish so I don't die of hunger again because that's what I'm just trying to do and I can't make cookies or anything because I don't have milk or anything but I have cocoa beans so that's a good start. Okay, I'm gonna check by the other island to see if there's any food. Let me just put all this inside of my chest. I'm gonna be exploring another island now. So I'm just gonna check. I don't even know if any other islands have food or anything. Because this island never had food inside of any of the chests. So let me go to that other island. I don't know if there are any other islands around here other than this one. Other than this one and the one. Other than this one, the one over there, and that one. But then this one was like the main island that everybody goes to at the start. So, yeah, that's another boat. I went inside of that before already. And there's actually pretty cool stuff inside of there. There's like redstone and everything. So, yeah. There's another boat over there. I already went through it. I just didn't go to the island. So, by my calculations, if I just keep going straight the same way I came back, then I should be able to go to my next. Then I should be home. Back home. That boat, yeah, I went to that boat. Alright. I'm not gonna make shelter on this island. What is that over there? I don't even know. Ooh, look at the pretty flower. I mean, not one. That's another boat. Let me get over there. If I see any seagulls, I'll kill them. And that's another boat. Yeah, I think the boat that I chose to pick for a house is the best boat. Because this one has got to do a lot of making. Music disc. There are 7 or 8 music discs. What is this one? Maloney. That's a night vision. That could help me out a lot. Anything down here? I don't think so. No. Let me get back up. This is a different. No, it's not. Right. I was gonna say, I think this is a different type of gold than mine. There's no right. Night vision, that could help me when I'm exploring underwater. Actually, I'll use that in this episode. I wish I brought my pickaxe. Alright, I'll come back here. Alright, so a new plan. I get my pickaxe, I come back here, and I get that. And I get that too. And then I put on my night vision, and then I go exploring inside the water. And I always have to remember where I am, though. Straight, let me get my pickaxe, and I know I can make a pickaxe like on the island, but they must too much work. And ow, I'm hiding my neck, hiding my back, kind of. You could say that, even though I'm not, but even though I'm not, it's okay. And I'm starting to talk louder, so you guys can hear me even clearer, even more clearer when I turn my volume down most of the way. So, you guys should hear me a lot now, a lot better now, inside of this part of the video. So, what I have to do now is just get my pickaxe, go back to the island, and then, I know what I could use these golden nuggets for. I know I could make, like, armor. Like, can I make, them back into ingots? I don't think I can. Let me try that when I get my pickaxe. Let me put my, music disc back. So there are more islands, is what I'm thinking. Because I only have, like, 4 music discs now. And I need 7 or 8. I could play, actually. I can't even play anymore. Can I make them back into the game? Nope. So there's gonna be a central currency, let's just say that. A form of currency. Back inside of my boat, which is all the way over there. We walk to it. Oh, there's some iron over here. You guys probably said the comment section. I'm like, oh, there's iron right there. Iron right there. Oh, well, I didn't get it. Well, now I did. So, yeah. Might be other islands, other places. Other places that I didn't look, but my main thing on this island is to survive for now. I should have brought my fishing rod so I could have gone fishing while I'm in my boat. That's okay. I don't really need it right now. I just saw my hunger go down a little bit. But as long as I walk and not sprint a lot, then it should be okay. So, I have my render distance down so it doesn't like lag that much. And I'm playing in 1.9.2. Like I said before, I'll click the link inside of the description of the map. This is a pretty old map. But it's a day one. Shout out to the creators. Oh, there's a boat over there. I'm not gonna use my night vision to see that one. And I hope I don't die with all that iron on me after I pick it up. So can I get some flint? Can I get some flint? Yes, thank you. So there's one iron right here. There's another patch of iron over here. Pick this up. Put this up. And there's one piece over here. And I know that for a fact. So I saw it, and you guys saw it too. Yeah, it's right here. Wait, no, let me not run. Alright, so there's a thing over there. Oh, I'll get my boat. Wait, should I just get my boat, or should I just swim? I think I should not get my boat. Should I make armor, or should I make... No, not armor. I need to make flint and steel. I'll just, no, let me not swim. My boat's faster than me swimming. So let me just not swim. My boat's like right there, so it shouldn't be that low. Wait, where's my boat? Oh, it's over here. So I'll get all that. I think jumping takes away your hunger, too. It's turning night. That's not a good thing. I do have this night vision, but then I don't want to waste it. I want to like look on like the seafloor, unless I'm going to do it right now. Unless I'm going to like use it right now, like exactly right now. Should I? Yeah. Alright, so I don't need to craft a glass bottle anymore. I found out that there's another island here. That's good. There's a chest. Gold nuggets. Music disc. Another one. We get back up to the surface. There's an easier way. Alright. I need some sponges for the challenge. Something with sponges or one sponge? Let me get back to the top. Okay. Let's get on the way. They're right here. And there should be another chest. But first, let me just get these sponges. I just don't want to get lost. This is my fear. This episode, when I'm exploring, I just don't want to get lost. Because when I get lost, then everything's just bad. Can I get two? Can I pick up two here? This is very risky. F3 bubbles left. Two bubbles left. One. Yes. Okay. I did. How long was this night vision for? Probably for like 3 minutes or something. It was probably 15 minutes. Did I pick up stuff in the chest? Okay. We break this. What do I need the sponges for anyways? I don't know, it's just a challenge. I need to go inside of the boat to see if there's anything inside of it. At all. I don't think there is. So I'm gonna break in there. Okay, so there's a hole inside the boat. I'm not gonna get those sponges, I don't really need them. There's probably just like another right there. I'm not gonna risk it. There's a block of iron right here. We pick that up. Okay, so now I have a. Now I can make. Yes, I did. Now I can make flint and steel start a fire. Wait, where's the next island? Should I? Yeah, I'm just gonna go island hopping. Just pick up everything on this island. And yeah, I know I'm just gonna waste my night vision. Well, I'll get home and then. It's not really like wasting, it's not like it was like 8 minutes. I'm just gonna be home for the rest of the time. And I have 35 seconds of it. There's another boat over there. I'm not gonna go there. I'm just looking for seagulls right now at this point. Seagulls and iron. There's no flint. Alright, 19. I wonder how dark it is gonna be when it runs out. I have like two chests inside of this one, I think. That one's empty. Did I come here already? I'm lost. No. You see, that's the thing I didn't want. I don't want to waste my hunger part of it. I'm scared. I don't want to die with all this stuff. My boat's over here. Let me just walk to it. With my flint. And my iron. Alright, I need to get home. It's not even a challenge anymore. I just need to get home. Right, my boat's fast enough for me to not die. For me to get back home and not die. Alright, so there's the next step. This is the island that I was just at before. I'm island hopping. So it was a complete waste of my time going to that island. There's probably some little bits of iron, but it's okay. I didn't really need it. So yeah, there are islands surrounding the main island. That's a good thing, so I'll get back to my house, and I think it's over here. I see my raft. That's the main island. Is this the main island? Please don't tell me I'm lost. Please don't tell me I'm lost. Don't tell me I'm lost. This should be the main island. Alright. Nope. Nope. Don't. No. I've just gone to a completely different island. Oh no. Oh no, I'm lost. The good thing is I could check the recording to where for where I am, but then oh no, I don't wanna be lost with like little hunger. I don't wanna be lost with little hunger. You see, I can't go exploring in nighttime. I can't go exploring in the night. I just need to find the raft and then I could use that as like my main point. As my like guide. Find a way. Oh, wait. I think I know where I am now. I think I have to go that way. Was I here before? No, I wasn't. Alright guys, I'm lost. I don't know where I am. I can't find my way. How much hunger do I have? That's a good amount. Alright, so I was not here. I wish I'd never done this at night now. And I can't time set day or anything. That would be cheating. And I couldn't anyway because I don't have permissions. Oh my goodness, why am I lost? Why did that have to happen? Probably like right next to my island, but then since my sense of direction is just thing, I'm scared right now. Let me kill this chicken. Let me kill this seagull, I mean. Come back. I don't really care. Let me just kill you, let me take up this iron. Yeah, I was not here. I was not here, guys. So I'll go back that direction. So let me just kill a seagull. I don't care if I'm gonna get food poisoning. I don't care if I get food poisoning. Like this. I have most of my stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna get food poisoning on this one. Yeah. I'm really even gonna walk anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Alright, so let's go straight ahead this way. And there's an island over here because I see like the ground getting higher. I just need to find my island. I'll be so happy if I find this island. And I don't want to die. Like, I'm saying that right now. I don't want to die. It's not an island I've been to. Oh my goodness. Why do I have to? Why did it have to happen to me? Could it happen to somebody else who played this? Oh my goodness, why did that happen to me? How could this happen to me? I made my orange. I never run. I don't know. How could this happen to me? Wait. Nope, I can't do that. Wait. Can I? Nope. Yeah, see, I don't have permissions. Alright, so I should have made like a mark where like the moon is. But I didn't though. Let me travel towards the sun. That seems like a good idea. I don't know where I am now. Let me turn on this so it's fun. Loading new blocks. Yep, so that's not the way. Chunk updates. I've been there already. 14 chunk updates. No. 45. 0. Right, over here. Over here seems like a good direction where I am. 2. 32. No, 1. 12. 45. 0. 31. 0. 53. 5. 1. 37. 0. 36. Oh my goodness. I'll follow the moon. Or is it the sun? Hold on guys, should I watch my old video and see where it was? Should I follow the moon or should I follow the sun? I could really use that map right now. But I couldn't find any sugar cane. Let me go. Wait guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna watch my old video and see if I follow the moon or the sun. So yeah. Alright guys, I saw my video, so I have to follow the sun when it's going down. So that means I have to go this way. I have to follow the moon when it's going up. I have to go this way. I hope that's where I was. And I don't think I did this in my other video, because then I could just use my coordinates. But I don't think I did. If I did, then, I didn't watch the whole video. I just looked where the sun was, because I wasn't even thinking about it. I'm pretty sure it's not the way. And I'm not gonna find anywhere else. So let me go back here to where the sun is. I know I didn't go that far away though. I don't even know where like a big island is. Looking like the terrain for like big bumps and stuff. My calculations. There should be an island right here. But there's none. Oh my goodness. Why did this have to happen to me? Come on. Why did this have to happen to me? Why is the sun like tilted? I don't know. And I have wet sponges too. Another reward. And a block of iron and 10 pieces of regular iron ore. Iron ore, yeah. I made like a basketball court. You guys can tell me if you guys want to see it. I've been working on it for like... What's over here? I've been working on it for like a couple of days now. And, yeah. The reason how I got lost was because I went to a different island. See, this is why you don't go island hopping. This is why you just stay at one island. Alright, I still have a little money left. I wish I had my fishing rod. Alright, nothing's over here. But I feel like this is in a good direction. I think I'll go over there. Or over here. No, I'll go over here. Alright, let me go backwards. Reverse. Go here. I get back and let me follow this cube. You go straight this way. The water's getting deeper as I go here. That's not a good sign. But it's also getting higher. It's an island over here. Please let me just find my way back. I just need to find my way back. I'm gonna have to start the series all over again. Not all over again, but you know what I mean. I'm looking for some landmarks. If I was here before. Are there any like boats at the side of the island or anything? Any island? See if I've been here before. Alright, so there's a sunken ship over here. Let me just check over this island if I've been here before. No, I don't see any boats. Alright. Please tell me this is where I... Please tell me I've been here before. Wait, I think I know where I am now. I go here. Then I make a right. And then that's where the lifeboat is. Wait. The only way I could tell is if there's a boat, like, straight ahead over there. Then I know where I am. Then I found that door. Yeah, I think I know where I am now. Thank you. Yes, I know where I am, because, I just broke it. I just made that iron over there. Alright, I found my way. I got lost in the ocean. How was I all the way over there? I went somewhere far away. I found myself back. But I found my way back. You see, like, the lifeboat's right there. Alright, so I just keep going straight now. Yay, I found my way back. Okay, so I'm not gonna do that again. I'm not gonna go from one island to another island like that. I have to go to one island, go back home, and then go to that island. So that's pretty scary what just happens. Alright, so my island is right over here. But how much stuff do I have in my inventory? I feel like I've finished some challenges. I'm gonna turn my boat around and then park it backwards after I get there. So then, Should I end the video here? Should I guys just ask about live streams? I might be doing them, and I might not be doing them. This person named Crafty YJ. Well, if I'm okay, let's talk about multiplayer, not live stream. If I'm on multiplayer, I'm gonna be playing with this person named Snips. Well, they're Minecraft native Snips, and then this person named J Jordan 79. He has a YouTube channel. He doesn't play Minecraft or anything. But just like a vlog channel. Wait, where's the iron that I just got? I need this to that. That was such a scary trip. I need this. Put this in here. I need some wood. I'm just gonna bring some wood all the time. Burn the wood all the time. Alright, 9 pieces of iron for me. So what do I need to make flint steel? How do I make flint steel? Yeah. No. Oh, yes. Alright. I have to burn some wood though. Wood though. I'll get some wet sponges. I'll take one wet sponge. Okay, something like this. I'll get jungle wood. One. One piece of that. Alright, we're off. Get this, and I'll make a fire. And now I'm gonna go fishing. I don't know what sponge should I. Yeah, alright, I'll do that. So let's see. So I made a fire and everything. I make these back into regular play. My next challenge is, first of all, let me bring my fishing rod while I'm working. Where's the fishing rod? Right here. While I go to the raft, the big raft, I'll get everything ready. I'll look at the challenges that I have completed. So yeah, I'll go fishing while I'm doing that. And I parked it up that way, so now I don't have to turn it around anymore. I'll go fishing. Alright. Anything? If I can just go. I know I could face this. I need to look at it though. Alright, no. I'll put this all the way in front. Then I'll go like that. Actually, no. Let me look where I'm going so I don't get lost again. Too bad. Oh, fish when I'm on the big raft. First off, let me get here. Oh, there's no like particles, water particles anymore. Well, I guess you're not going that as fast as the ones as the bugs in 1.8. But that's okay. Let me get off. I don't want to talk about. So I built a shelter. I made a fire. Make charcoal, yeah. A glass bottle, yeah. Wheat farm, yeah. Yes. Melon farm. No. 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 So I did. I did 6 challenges so far. Not all in order, but wait, where's that 6? 7. Did 7 challenges so far. Wait, no. Well, I found out what sponge, so that's kind of like I have 6.5. I made 6.5. 6.5. I finished 6.5 challenges. I did 6.5 challenges. That's good. I'm just looking for a fish so I don't die. Starvation. Then I need to go home and then cook it. And then after I cook it, Cook it. Yeah. Okay. After I go home and cook it, then I eat it. And then I'm hoping to find like at least two salmon or something. Come on, I just need to find fish. Are there any fish? I've never found one fish. I've been fishing and I found I found string, but I've been fishing and never found fish. That's lucky. No, it's not lucky. I guess I should go home before I get lost again, so yeah. Where did I just go? Did I glitch these Astro Bullet in 1.9? Never tried it in 1.8. I don't think I will. So, let me get back to my big boat. And, let me finish everything off. And yeah, that's where I'm gonna end the video. So let me park it here. That was a kind of good parking. So, I don't have any food here. Leather. Oh yeah, I got that from the chest. I have more music just in that's cool. I think I'll make a bucket with my iron. Oh, I didn't even take it out. So smart. I'll make a bucket. Right, I don't need to make any shoes. I can even find those. Let me make my boat look good now. Get this up. That's already good. Water. We'll see the front of the boat looks bad. Wasted my water. What? Like this. Get over here. Yeah, and about like Skywars and stuff. Yes, I will be doing Skywars in mini games. I just don't really like the time because I'm caught up in school and stuff like that. The only time I might be posting videos is like on the weekends. But if I do get to, post a video like on the weekday, I either have like a half a day or something. Or, some other good thing that's gonna allow me to make videos. Another good reason. Do I have another? Should I make another fence? No. Let's not put that in my hands like ever. Wait, what about that? I need this. It's all the way over here. Right. I'm just experimenting here. So that should actually make it drain all the stuff out. And yeah, let me make another fire. It's some wood. And yeah, that's where I'm gonna end the video here. So what I did inside of this video, I fixed up this boat and made it not beached. And then this is the I made it unbeached, and then after I did that, I went to another island and found some stuff that I like. And yeah, wood burns fast. I could turn like the ticks down if I could, but I can't because I don't have permission to do anything. And yeah, pretty much the video, guys. So if you guys want to end it here, you guys can end it here. So, hey, stand right here. Yes. No. What is wrong with you? Get back on there. No, I won't push you. I'll push you, but I won't make you go back and have it. I need to have cooked seagull. I need to have cooked seagull. Come on, let's get in there. I need to have some cooked seagull so I don't die again. Where does a seagull come from anyways? Well, guys, I'll end the video there. I just wasted some seagull meat. That's not a good thing. I just wasted some seagull meat. So, flower pot. Alright, where should I put this? Should I just figure out where it was? Can I put it here? Oh, that's like a shelf. Let me actually move this. Let me put this right here. And, yeah, I saw other flowers there. So, yeah, guys, okay, I'll end the video here. So, yeah, okay, guys, like and subscribe to the video. Like and subscribe, and yeah, it helps the channel out a lot. So, yeah, bye, guys.